Winter in Vigan City. Today, I'm gonna be painting this photo through my imagination, transforming this landscape into a winter scene. This is Plaza Salcedo, located in Vigan City, Philippines. Right behind it is Vigan St. Paul Cathedral. Plaza Salcedo, named after the Spanish conqueror Juan Salcedo, who subdued the early native settlement in Vigan and established a ban in the Villa Fernandina for the monarchs of Spain in 1572. To honor this Spanish conquistador, in the city square, surrounded by all the important edifices of the town. Nearby attractions are Burgos National Museum, Vigan City Hall, St. Paul Metropolitan Cathedral, Calle Crisologo, Crisologo Museum, Sikia Mansion, and Plaza Burgos. Historical Plaza Salcedo turns into a spectacle. Photographers also love Plaza Salcedo as it makes a great foreground for when they take photos of the Vigan Cathedral, originally built in 1574 as a chapel, and was then replaced as a church in 1641 and was rebuilt in 1800s. Vigan is a city in the Philippines on the west coast of Luzon Island. It's known for its preserved Spanish colonial and Asian architecture. Philippines is a tropical country and winter is unusual. So in this painting, I want to depict a winter scene.